Hey guys, Seb here, back for a few unboxings. I know I haven't made videos. I've had some really bad allergies, and I actually just came back from a vacation in Turkey and London, but I got a few things. So yeah, let's go ahead. So the first one I'm gonna do is the movie Moon. Now, not only have I heard very good things about this, but the guy who directed this movie is the same guy that's directing the Warcraft movie, so I'm like, you know what? It would be really awesome to get familiar with some of his work before Warcraft. So yeah, as I said, this is Moon starring Sam Rockwell. Really cool. So let's take a look at the spine, Moon, as you can see right there, and slip in the back. So we have a nice amount of special features. So commentary with writer-director Duncan Jones and producer Stuart Finnegan. Commentary with writer-director Duncan Jones and director of photography Gary Shaw, concept designer Gavin Rothery, and producer-designer Tony Noble. The making of Moon, creating the visual effects, and more, which is awesome. The movie is, as you can see right there, 97 minutes, which is an hour and 37 minutes. This, of course, was made by Sony Pictures, Sony Pictures Classic, Xingu, Limelight, Stage 6, Independent, and Liberty Film. So yeah, quite a lot. This movie is rated R, and it is region-free, which is totally awesome. So yeah, as you can see, I also got it for 50% off, which is not bad in the slightest. So yeah, without further ado, let us dive into this. Gotta admit, I haven't seen Sam Rockwell in very many movies. I saw him in Seven Psychopaths and Iron Man 2. And he was really good in Seven Psychopaths, but I haven't really seen his acting chops yet. So, and I heard this movie was definitely one that made his career sort of, or was definitely a highlight of his career. So yeah, let us open it. Doesn't have a UV code, but that's okay. We have a really cool looking Blu-ray disc. I like that a lot. Thank you, Sony, for putting disc art on your discs. And look at that. We have some really awesome box art. So you can see a rover and obviously the moon and the view of Earth from the moon. So yeah, very, very nice. I'm very excited to see this movie. And hopefully, if I like this movie a lot, I'll definitely have high hopes for the Warcraft movie. So yeah. Thank you guys very much for joining me for my quick unboxing of Moon. And leave your thoughts down below for what you thought of the movie. Thank you guys very much for watching, and I'll catch you guys next time. Peace.